I always dream of reaching the MotoGP World Championship. I always dream of representing Indonesia all over the world. I worked hard for many years, and now with the help of Astra Honda, my dream will come true.
I like the moto because my father also like racing, but my father scared if I race in the street. So he pushed me to in a good direction in the racetrack. Astra Honda have a plan to reach the MotoGP championship, and I in the, there also. This is very important for my life because, like I said before, from I start in Underborn or Bebek, the dream is to be in the MotoGP World Championship. And now I'm working hard for this, up and down. He support push me to step up. Europe is totally different from my Indonesia, and for me the weather is a big difference. The track is new, the bike also different. You cannot relax during the race. You need to push until the final lap. This race, I really work hard for the podium, and finally on the race, I fighting until last lap, and finally on the before to last corner, I passed the number 3 and I get the third podium, and it's amazing. First, I get the information is from Angono. First, are you sure? I'm very surprised, and I asked twice or three times to him.
Enhorabuena desde Indonesia, Dimas Ekky.
It's mean a lot for me because I'm from Indonesia, and I get a big support from Indonesia, from my family, from my friends, from my supporter.
Dengan Dimas tahun depan full series Moto2 dengan Honda Asia. Good job.
Dimas Ekky, kongres dan semangat dalamnya tahun depan di kelas Moto2. Semoga dapat hasil yang terbaik dan selamat di semua race-nya.
Dimas, you can. You are ready for show your best. Please enjoy and show to everybody your potential. We are also very happy for you and your family. You make your dream really, no? Enjoy, Dimas.
Nice. These three persons who always support me when I stay in Europe. My father always support me since I start racing, and also my wife support me when I get down, and also take care when I go in the up. So, and also Jurens always support me during stay in Spain. I will show to all of you. I will use this opportunity to be the good rider, to be the too fast rider in Moto2 World Championship next year. We see 2019. Thank you.